Well, welcome to the truck. I've got a brand new FTM-200 that I picked up last week. They just came out. This is version 1.0, I guess. Anyway, I've noticed a very strange issue with this radio. I'm gonna grab the mic, try to hold the camera still. So right now I've got my external speaker unplugged. There's my old external speaker that I've had for a long time, and it's a great one. It's a great sounding speaker. I also have this Motorola in here, which is connected to the 857 that I can also test. So, but here's an issue that I had found with this radio. If you're in, and it doesn't matter if you're in memory or VFO or anything like that. So I've got these simplex frequencies set just on analog FM only. And right now I'm just on the internal speaker. But when I get to a frequency that has, that's either on AMS or on digital, the radio makes a strange noise. Now you can hear it a lot better with the, external speaker. I mean, that's the external speaker, and I mean, oh, look, free bottle cap. What was that? Oh, Dublin. Okay. Anyway, pretty good size speaker in there, and I've really enjoyed this external speaker. Okay, I'll fix the cable here in a bit. Anyway, you get the idea. Right now we're on the internal speaker. So when I go to, let's just hit the button. You can't hear that. But I can. And I'm gonna put the phone down here on the body of the radio. Get it through all this mess. Okay, so there's the speaker, and I'm just gonna lay it down right there so you can hear it. The volume's not up on the way. There's FM. Now there's digital. That's still digital. And that's voice wide. And there's FM. Okay. Now, when I hit scan, now I've got a bunch of frequencies that do have AMS and digital, and a bunch that are just analog. So listen. Can you hear it? Now that's weird. That's just regular scan. Now, if I go to primary message group, PMG, and I've got five frequencies on there. This one's FM. The rest are, the other four are on digital or AMS. And now we're auto scanning the primary message group. Let me get your phone. Okay, so here we are again with the, we've got the external speaker plugged in to the body of the radio, and here we go. Now, you should be able to hear this a lot better. I don't know if you can hear the hiss now, but that's with the volume all the way down. Now that's a volume all the way up, but that's still on FM. So right now I've got the volume, and you can tell right there, there's up, there's down. That's all the way down. Won't go down any further. Okay, so now check this out. Let me grab my mic and let me switch it to digital. Can you hear that? I mean, that's crazy. Okay. So let me switch it back. And it stops. So I know my hand's kind of shaking a little bit. Sorry, guys. Okie dokie. Let me put it on scan. Really shaking now. So let's turn the volume all the way up. Volume's all the way back down. Back down to nothing. But that frequency that we stopped on, try to keep my hand from shaking too much. All right. There we go. So now you can see the screen. It's AMS or digital, it's going to be humming. If it's FM, it won't. Weird, huh? Okay, so let's look at PMG. I love this mode, by the way, on this radio. So now we're not in scan, or we're not in active scan. I mean, I guess it's still scanning. So here's my hotspot frequency. Here's my repeater frequency. There's Duncan. There's Wichita Falls. And then P5. That's just analog. Notice you don't hear it. But if I punch this button here to make it scan, auto scan, listen to that. Now, when you're driving down the road, you can't hear it because of the wind noise and all that. But if you're going to put this radio on your desk with a nice external speaker or something connected to it, be ready. She's a little bit noisy in standby. So let's get out of PMG. But notice we're in PMG. We're not scanning. You don't hear it, but you hear it then. Now it's scanning, and you can hear it. And so now I stop the active scan. We're on that frequency, but you can still hear it. Bump the mic real quick and it stops. You don't hear it. But let me plug my hotspot in and you should see P3 light up. So give it just a second. I really like primary. There it is. So it's monitoring those other frequencies even without being on active scan. But if I turn auto scan on, which it should say disconnected here in a little bit. There it is. I got the volume all the way down. That's why you didn't hear anything. But you get the idea. So what can I say? It's a little bit noisy on... it's a little bit noisy from the speaker. But, I mean, I love this radio. I've had the 100 for a long time. I've had the 200... or not. The 200 for about a week here in the mobile. I've had the 400 for a long time. You know, I ran all three rigs here in the same mobile, same antenna, same power, same external speaker. This is the only rig that does that. Why? Beats me. I have no idea. But it's doing it. Is this an issue? I don't know. As long as you're driving, you don't ever hear it. But like I said, if you're in the shack, and you got a nice speaker, or a pretty good sized speaker, or even if you're just close to the body of the radio, then hey, you're gonna hear this. Hopefully it doesn't bother you too much. But That's crazy. Let me put it back on scan. Wild, isn't it? But still a great rig. Highly recommended. Very, very highly recommended. What else can you say? Really like it. All right. Take care, guys. 73N5XTR is clear.